Welcome to Red Loft Schoolhouse. My name is Holly, and today I want to show you how I taught my son to multiply. I used Hot Wheels back then, but since he's 17, he no longer has Hot Wheels, but I'm going to pick a couple things around the house and show you how I taught him. So come follow along. Okay guys, I'm gonna teach you, or not teach you, but show you how I taught my son how to multiply. I'm gonna use 3 times 3. So we have 3 markers here. Then we have another 3 markers right here. And then another 3 markers right here. You can use Hot Wheels, marbles, paper clips, whatever you wanna use. I just had markers on hand. So 3 plus 3 plus 3 equals 9, or 3 times 3 equals 9. And this is how I taught my son how to multiply. If you have a different way of teaching someone to multiply, can you show us in the comment section down below so we can all check it out? Thanks, guys. As always, thank you for watching. Please hit the like and subscribe button and have a wonderful day.